I'm in love. Listen, I know it's birthday month favorites and like what we got for the birthday, but this makeup look. Hi, welcome to what I got for my 23rd birthday and in general the other favorites I enjoyed throughout this month. क्योंकि ये ही month में मम्मी का और मेरा birthday आता है and then in just 3 days of July पापा का birthday आता है. So it's all like a very celebratory time for all of us. So I'll start with a little bit of the random things and then the order of hair care, skin care and everything else. So I'm not going to take names कि किसने क्या दिया because फिर comparison में काफी बार अच्छा vibe नहीं रह जाता. So but I will tell you what all beautiful gifts our loved ones gave. So the very first thing I received was this owl, which is like a showpiece. It's very lightweight, very well made, and at first I thought it's going to remind me a lot of Espresso. You will find out very soon what happened to Espresso, where she is and everything. But someone DM'd me saying it reminds them of Hedwig. And it makes a lot of sense. Like that's our own owl and we can name her Espresso. I think it's from Chumbak. That's what I remember hearing. And it's just very beautiful. And it's a great gift for showing emotion but at the same time of having some use. I'll start keeping it aise in the decoration very soon. And the second item is a very useful thing, which is a laptop bag. Now I did buy one very office type from Allen Solly. You saw it in the Myntra haul, I think. But it can only hold like my laptop and its charger, not more things. So this particular laptop bag has a lot of space and it has this quirky owl print. I myself did not know ki mujhe owl print se itna lagav hai, but my loved ones knew. So that's the theme that you see in both of these gifts. It has a very soft interior, so I can put my laptop inside it directly and it has way too much room. Like I can also keep one pair of clothes in this along with my laptop, hard drive, everything, and that's very good to go. Then I also got a beautiful pink kurti which has tie-up things at the top. I can wear this as a dress also. It's a little short, but I can wear it with denim shorts. Bahut pyari hai. It is definitely my taste because I love spaghetti and I love thin straps. So that's like gorgeous. The fourth item is also a clothing item, which is a cropped jacket which has a white stripe down the shoulders and then up to the sleeves. It fits me to the point. I have a lot of oversized things. I recently bought like 3 oversized shirts from the men's section because that's my style lately. Like kuch body fittings ke upar wo loose shirt mujhe bahut pasand aata hai. But this jacket looks very smart because of the way it fits me. It has a very soft material too, very apt for the winters coming. I might not be able to link everything because I don't want to ask these people for the links. It's rude sort of, क्योंकि फिर price wise पता चल जाता है. But if I can find, I'll link it. But I जितना मिलेगा उतना पक्का link करूँगी. I've made like an entire list. This monthly favorites has the most amount of things ever. And the final random thing I want to talk about first is the thing that is most emotionally special to me. It's all the Polaroids I clicked on the trip. Now this was given to me by a very close person, and it was such a thoughtful thing that she knew I have a Polaroid, but she also knows me well enough to know I'm such a big kanjoos that I haven't been buying the film. So I had this diary where I would click one photo every day, write something about that day, and that diary has so many emotions. But over time it got a little bit out of my budget, like 50 to 60 rupees per day aa raha tha. To maine na ek bar stop kar diya, and then afterwards when financially things got okay, I just completely lost habit. So this friend of mine gifted me a pack of 10 Polaroid films, and that is how I ended up searching for my camera. Or will you believe that I had one more pack of 10 films with the camera, like extra films, and the camera already had 3 films. So for my 23rd birthday, I had exactly 23 Polaroids. Aur ye pura coincidence tha, pura sanjog tha. And throughout the birthday, I clicked exactly 23 photos. I may not be able to share all of those with you, but these are what majority of them look like, and very, very, very special. Now let's go on to our usual order in which we discuss the things. So the first thing we always discuss is hair care. Now for hair care, I don't have a new beauty product, but I do have a hair accessory that has changed my hair game a lot. It's getting very humid and my hair is getting much longer day by day. So the weather in Mumbai is changing constantly every single day, and my health is not really staying up to the mark. Like mujhe weather change is bar zyada hit kar raha hai, immunity badhane ki zarurat hai. So mujhe headaches kafi zyada ho rahe hai, and that prevents me from tying my hair with a rubber band. I have these tiny hair clips all the way from when I was, I think, in 10th or 11th standard. There are these heart-shaped clips, and they are the most comfortable clips I used to find back then. But recently I've been to like the markets quite a lot to get fruits, vegetables. So wahan pe local vendors ke paas bhi bahut sundar sundar choti clips thi. So these tiny clips, what I do is I take my front section of the hair and bas inko main itna bhi pin up kar deti hu na, to bhi I feel like much better. So if it's a slightly bigger clip, I'll take all of this and pin it back. If it's a slightly smaller clip, I'll just pin the front section of the hair at the back, and that is good to go. And that does make it a lot better, honestly. I also got this big hair clip, which is pink in color. It has pineapples on it, has flowers with smiling faces on it. I got that for around 120-150 from Colaba, and I feel quite like the 90s kid, having like a couple loose strands in the front and tying my hair up there like that. Now for skincare, the first thing that I'm in love with are clay masks, and specifically by Dot & Key, because those are what I use in June all throughout. I have two of the clay masks. One is the pink and one is the charcoal one, and the charcoal one is what I used quite frequently around the special days and the birthdays. It did a fantastic job for me. It made me feel really fresh, and it did do a good job of taking all the gunk out, because I've traveled a lot and I sweat a lot in general. That's just how my body is. So bahut zyada kachra ho raha tha, and my skin is sort of at the worst that it's been, kyunki mujhe pimples aa rahe hain jo mujhe literally 4 saal mein nahi aaye. Like ek had aaya hoga beech mein, but not like proper wala pimple, and there's a lot of bumps on my face. So it did a good job and I loved it. I'm not sure which one I like better, like M-caffeine or this, but I haven't used the M-caffeine one in such a long time ki this I'd say is pretty damn good. The next thing is also like a dirt removing thing. It is a scrub by the brand Simple. Like a brand review is coming, which is why so many products you keep seeing every single month. Like wo brand mein se kuch na kuch mujhe pasand aa jata hai, which ends up being here. So this scrub is the thing for this month, because I needed to clear my skin out without like abrasing it, without creating tears in my skin, without putting it through so much. So that scrub I found quite gentle, which suited my skin, and it did a good job. So much so that I actually have two. One I keep at my friend's place whenever I go over, like I want it there. So I have like two sets of Simple skincare here and there both. Talking about M-caffeine, the third item is from M-caffeine. It's a coffee serum. From the day I got it, I knew that there was something very different about the texture that I like, and it's how slimy it is. I know whenever you hear the word slime, to aisa feel hota hai pehle, but it's just like a jelly-like texture which gets absorbed fatafat, aur iska result mujhe bahut acha lagta hai. So the coffee serum, definitely I would recommend it to try out in like the drugstore range. Bahut acha lagta hai mereko wo wala serum. The fourth and the fifth thing are undoubtedly what you've seen in both my birthday vlogs, the Nutriderm Vitamin E Moisturizer and the Dermavive. So I heard Sana call it Dermavive, and I've always called it Dermavive. So I'm confused, what should I call it now? I'm gonna call it Dermavive only, because that's what I've been calling it. The Dermavive face wash, the green and white color wala bottle. So I took it with me on the birthday trip as well, used it on the actual birthday too, because it's my trusty combo and it works very well for my skin. Through the weather change also, it's helping me cope up well, except for when I have severe breakouts from not doing my skincare for like 2-3 days. Tab I have to use scrubs and more like proper and more stronger things, but otherwise for my day-to-day routine, these things keep my skin in check. Now this month I have 3 body skincare items too. Surprisingly, mahine maine shayad bahut zyada nahaya compared to other months, but paseena bhi zyada ho raha hai, so undoubtedly. Also, I love the rain, so every time I step out of the house, if it is raining, I might not use my umbrella. I actually do get wet, and as a result of that, फिर बहुत चिपचिप हो जाता है, घर आकर नहाना ही पड़ता है. So the first thing is the Medimix soap bar. I love body washes. They're much gentler on the skin and they just lather really well. But sometimes I'm not in the mood for them to like you like loofah लो, वो डालो, उसको गीला करो and then rub. Sometimes I don't feel like it. So it's easier to use a bar of soap in those times, and the Medimix one is something thing that I've been using all these months, and वो मुझे अच्छे से suit भी कर रहा है. It's hydrating. It is definitely more drying compared to the body wash I'm using. I'll tell you about that also. But for a typical bar of soap, it's very moisturizing. Like that's how it's feeling on my skin. So that bar of soap is great. As for the body wash, a friend gifted me the Body Shop ka body wash. I don't think I've ever used one, and it's beautiful. Like uska fragrance, so it's a rose, and mujhe rose sharbat nahi pasand. So I was quite nervous ki yaar nahi pasand aaya to smell, because what if it smells like rose sharbat, is what I was thinking. But no, uska smell bahut refreshing hai, bahut fresh hai, and it lathers well. It is very very moisturizing too, so it's great. I don't know the price of it, but if it is around 500, I think it's worth a go. Thoda luxury side mein aa jayega, but definitely not more luxury than Bath and Body Works, because uska maine legitimately the moment it had launched in Mumbai in Palladium, main jaake uska 1300 ka scrub, 1300 ka body wash leke aayi thi. Tab to Nykaa pe bhi nahi hua karta tha. So I know compared to that 500 is a lot less, but yaar dono ki quality mein I would say mujhe farak lagta hai. Bath and Body Works is another game altogether, kyunki uska fragrance hall tak aata hai. Like uska body lotion लोशन हिमानी मेरे रूम में बैठ के फ्लोर पे लगा रही थी एंड लता ताई को हॉल से स्मेल आ रही है कि तूने परफ्यूम डाला है क्या, एंड आई वाज लाइक नो इट्स कमिंग फ्रॉम माय रूम. सो दैट इज अ थर्ड आइटम एक्चुअली, इट्स दिस बॉडी लोशन दैट आई गॉट 2 years ago. सो आई एम नॉट श्योर इफ आई शुड थ्रो इट अवे बिकॉज 12 महीने चलाना है आफ्टर ओपनिंग की 24 महीने वो मुझे नहीं पता, बट इट्स नॉट एक्सपायर्ड फॉर श्योर दैट आई चेक एंड इट स्टिल स्मेल्स ब्यूटिफुली, मॉइस्चराइजेस द बॉडी, नरिशेस द बॉडी मस्ट से. पर्सनली आई फील लाइक आई हैव मेड क्वाइट अ गुड प्रोग्रेस कंसिडरिंग हाउ एक्सपेंसिव इट वॉज. स्टिल मैंने काफ़ी सारा फिनिश कर लिया है इसको, पर इफ यू हैव दैट काइंड ऑफ अ बजट एंड यू वॉन्ट टू इंडल्ज इन समथिंग, बाथ एंड बॉडी वर्क्स यू कैन गो फॉर टू. अदरवाइज नेक्स्ट कम्स बॉडी शॉप एंड उसके बाद यू हैव वाओ वाओ के बॉडी वॉश are also pretty good. The tea tree one is my favorite. Okay, so we're now going to talk about food and this month it will be a cake, the favorite cake that I tried. So ye mahine mein kam se kam maine I think 4 ya 5, wait let me count, I think we tried pineapple from Theobroma which is amazing. If you like fruit cakes but not overly sweet desserts, you will love the pineapple cake from Theobroma. Then we tried their Dutch truffle, not tried, wo to 3 baar pehle khaya hai, acha hai, but I found a much better one. The third one was a blueberry cold cheesecake from Love and Cheesecake, quite good it was, but I love baked cheesecakes a lot more, but if you like cold cheesecake you will like that. Fourth was a Nutella cold cheesecake from Love and Cheesecake, brilliant that was too. Usually I don't like ऐसे सॉफ्ट वाले चीज केक्स, बट दिस वॉज गुड, लाइक द टेक्स्चर एंड द फ्लेवर वॉज रियली गुड. ओवरली स्वीट नहीं था पर अच्छा टेस्ट आ रहा था, हेजल नटी एंड चॉकलेट का लाइक गुड मिक्सचर. द फिफ्थ वॉज अ कस्टम केक दैट कुमार हैड ऑर्डर्ड, आई डोंट रिमेंबर द नेम, आई हैव टू आस्क हिम. इट वॉज वेरी गुड एंड वेरी इंटेलिजेंट, वो बहुत अच्छा था. वेट, वी ट्राइड मोर. Sixth was a cake that our team had sent. I'll have to ask them also because that cake was freaking amazing. That's the most amount of cake I had eaten up till that point. Oh, seventh was a, oh my god, how many cakes have we had? Seventh was this breaking wala cake jo humne shayad cake basket se liya tha. Again I'll have to confirm, wo mummy ke birthday pe liya tha, wo bhi kafi acha tha, but uska chocolate bahut mota tha, so we didn't end up eating the chocolate, humne andar ka cake zyada khaya. Eighth was a fruit cake from the hotel, kyunki hum mummy ke staycation ke liye gaye the na, to we had a free cake ka voucher, to usse humne wo liya tha. Uff, ninth, is there a ninth? Like I know this one cake which is, can you imagine after tasting 8 cakes, this cake is my absolute, wait no, there's one more cake, is the Lotus Biscoff cheesecake from Raisin Patisserie, is a bakery in Mumbai, so uska wo cheesecake is amazing, bahut acha hai kyunki wo baked cheesecake hai, to mujhe bake bahut acha lagta hai because wo crumbly hota hai, rich hota hai, thick hota hai, to that is my favorite cheesecake in the present. But the 10th cake we tried this month, which I can eat it all day, like for breakfast, lunch, dinner, and I've actually had it for breakfast 2 days in a row. So it's called the chocolate sin cake from Love and Cheesecake. It is a 7 or a 9 layer cake, जिसमें बहुत सारी fancy चीज़ें हैं, like ऐसी चीज़ें हैं जो सिर्फ मास्टर शेफ में normally मैंने सुनी थी. But this is one place I expected them to actually have all those elements right, because firstly it's very expensive compared to normal bakeries. Yeah, compared to 5 stars, maybe not. This cake is around 950 rupees I think, and after Zomato ke taxes and all, वो 1000 तक तो आ ही जाता है. तो फॉर हाफ अ के जी, इज इट हाफ अ के जी, आई डोंट नो, बट फॉर वॉट इट इज डेफिनेटली लाइक 3 to 4 times मोर कम्पेयर टू रेगुलर बेकरीज, बट इट्स जस्ट सो गुड. लाइक उसके ऊपर मूज है, अंदर ट्रफल्स है, बहुत सारे अलग अलग लेयर्स हैं, एंड दैट होल, देयर इज फ्रेश चेरीज इन इट, सो दैट होल कॉम्बो जस्ट is beautiful. And thankfully as we are getting more and more financially independent, I could afford to get that cake twice this month. So bahut maza kiya, like ek bar ek celebration karna tha family mein tab order kiya tha, second time mera तिथि के हिसाब से बर्थडे था तब ऑर्डर किया था. तिथि मतलब, तो व्हेन आई वाज बॉर्न इट वाज रथ यात्रा, तो रथ यात्रा केम अ लॉट लेटर देन 26 जून दिस टाइम, तो मैंने तब ऑर्डर किया था. सो दैट्स हाउ आई हैड, लाइक रथ यात्रा वाला केक मैंने किसके साथ शेयर नहीं किया था, आई एट लाइक 75% ऑफ इट माई सेल्फ. या आई हैड थॉट कि मैं आपको एक केक के बारे में बताऊंगी, इस चक्कर पे आई टोल्ड यू अबाउट 10 केक्स, लाइक आई रिव्यू 10 केक्स सो फटाफट. आई थिंक नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू गो ऑन टू ब्यूटी. ओके, सो द फर्स्ट थिंग आर माई पेयर ऑफ ग्रीन लेंसेज, विच आर सैडली नो मोर with us because I had gone to stay at a friend's place and I forgot to take my lens cases, aur raat ke like 11 baj gaye the and everybody was asleep, so I didn't want to wake anyone up or just go myself. I was so tired ki even though there were 15 days more left on it, I let them go. So I'm not going to buy them before that time expires. I think 20th July is when they would have expired if I would have had them, so I'll get them after 20th July, a fresh pair. But those green lenses, like this is your cue to try colorful lenses if you wanted to, because it's fun, it's experimental, it makes me feel great. So that's my favorite color I've ever tried so far. The second thing is the Sketchpen eyeliner by e.l.f. That is also what I use today. Iska tutorial will be on IGTV soon if you want to see it. But that eyeliner is very precise, very affordable, very pigmented and easy to use, beginner friendly for sure. So e.l.f. has some really good products and under the 400 rupee range are like that eyeliner and the liquid eyeliner also to die for. I've seen Smita Deepak mostly raving about how much she loves the e.l.f. eyeliner. That made me buy both the variants and they both stood to my expectation, crossed my expectation in fact. So I would ask you to try it out too. And another beauty favorite is the Merry Luminizer highlighter. It's a cult favorite, everybody raves about it, but I thought I will like the Champagne Pop more, which I still actually do, but since Becca is going off the market, there's no way for me to get the full size again. So I really wanted to get a substitute, and I know what made me get it. It was on a good discount this time, and I also got like a compact free with the highlighter even after it was discounted. So it is blinding, but it is very easy to blend, and the quantity for the price is insane. Like the Chotu Becca highlighter I think costed me more than the entire Merry Luminizer. So I'm a fan, and if you want to invest in a good luxury highlighter but worth the money, Merry Luminizer is your best bet. And I think the gold reflexes in it will suit Indian skin tones a lot, because our deeper duskier skin tones, I'm not saying mine is an Indian skin tone, but a lot of Indian skin tones have a beautiful brown undertone and a brown skin tone, and golden highlighters go beautifully with that. So Merry Luminizer I think is going to be a great match for a lot of skin colors apne idhar. And the final beauty favorite is this Huda Beauty lipstick that Mridul gifted us. It's very generous of her to do that, and the shade is very flattering and it's a brown nude. I love brownie nudes, the texture is also good, and I really appreciate her for sending that. Also, the 10th cake, or the 11th, how can I forget? Manasi sent 6 brownies and a freaking cupcake. Even Gopali and Janvi had sent such a big cake, how can I forget? So these ladies made sure that I have my pura dessert craving satisfied, because wo sab kuch hi itna acha tha ki. Okay, this takes our count up to 17 or 18. We've tried 18 different cake flavors in a month. Can't believe. Thank you so much, Manasi and Gopali, Janvi. Your gestures mean a lot. They also sent this beautiful heart bouquet. You'll see it all in the birthday vlog. It just went up before this video only, so main uska link niche description box mein chhod dungi. For beauty, I also got this perfume. I haven't heard of the brand before, but the smell is gorgeous. So I don't know if it'll be available online, but if it is, you can give it a shot, because personally I liked it. It's floral, but it's not the kind of floral that gives me a problem, in the sense ki wo sweet nahi hai, sar mein chadne wali smell nahi hai, fresh hai, achhi hai. To ye ek hi perfume maine meri bag mein rakha hai, baki sare chuttu puttu jo roll ons hai hata diye, jo ittu sab bacha hai na mere Zara ke Paris wale bottle mein, wo bottle bhi maine ab ghar pe rakh diya. Just carry this one now everywhere. Coming to fashion, this month I invested the most in dresses. Personally I feel like dresses are a luxury, because for one garment they cost almost the same as denims or tops sometimes, or even jackets sometimes. So jacket is something you can wear a lot of times, denims is something you can wear the most amount of times with anything and everything, tops also you can style in different ways, but dresses, you can style them in a million ways. Like Komal has set the bar pretty high up there, but in general for a normal person who's not that much into styling, aap dresses ke saath zyada nahi kar sakte, you can only layer it with a jacket or like that. So this month was the month where I decided to splurge, because birthday does usually make me splurge, and I bought a lot of dresses. You will see them over time if we make another haul or in something else, like on Instagram, to for sure you will see. So the average price of each was like 2,000 to 2,500, but fortunately enough I was able to get them. Very grateful to God for that. So dresses was like the it item. And as for jewelry, I did invest in a lot of real jewelry. Like silver ke maine 3 earrings khareede the, 2 hoops and 1 is a very contemporary design, you will love it for sure. And I invested in some gold jewelry also, but the gold jewelry is not pertaining to the birthday, it was just an investment I had to make, and I divided it into different parts. So one part of my investment was going to be into gold, and I thought instead of buying a biscuit, let's just get jewelry. But I'll share the finance video with you very soon, the part one, and I think I'm already ready. ready with the part 2 content. And then we have final 2 things. The first of which is the stay at Machan. You saw the last birthday vlog, if not, wahi wala vlog jisme sabke gifts bhi hai. So this was on my bucket list. Not on my bucket list actually, it was just something I really wanted to do. I don't even remember maine first time kahan dekha tha. But 3 saal pehle, I remember Himani aur main mere room mein baithe the. And I remember reaching out to them ki can we please collaborate, because I'm going to be honest with you, usse sharam nahi aayega mujhe bolne mein, I could not afford it. It was 33,000 plus something for a much smaller Machan back then. So I was 20 years old at that time. I could not afford that much. So it didn't, like the collaboration thing of course did not work out. So this time, this year, when Kumar asked me what do you want to do, I was so clueless and I was just talking to Himani, yaar what do you think I'll enjoy? And she went like, Machan dude, go for it, try it. And I was like, yes. So I told Kumar that and it just worked out. Like both our families were up for it. And it was one of the most beautiful vacations I've had. The whole place, the whole time we spent, like not for a moment was I alone, or did I want to be alone, or did I feel low. It was just surreal. Like I'd carried all my dice and all my makeup thinking I'm gonna get so many pictures clicked and I wanna look my best throughout, but I just felt my best key. Like I did not want to invest time in beauty in that moment. I wanted to take every second and spend time with my family there and in that view, in that place, in that nature. So Machan, I need to come back to you. And the final thing in this video is slightly emotional. It is our espresso, our little baby car. It's our first car we ever bought and it's not with us anymore. All I can tell you right now is that we've sold it. Oh, it breaks my heart. I know you'll feel like itna natak, like some people I know it's just sad ki I feel ki I know aise log aayenge, but some people just be like itna natak kar rahi hai, itna emotionally attached to becha kyun. It's like you will feel emotional on your wedding day. So are you not supposed to get married only? कि तुम इतना emotional फिर हो तो तुम शादी मत करो. अरे यार कुछ चीज़ें life में करनी पड़ती है, पर अगर उसमें emotion भी feel होता है तो it's fine. So she's not with us anymore. She's perfectly fine, perfectly healthy, nothing, like no accident has happened. But what's to come next, you'll see in the next vlog where you'll find out more about whom we're welcoming in the family. So yeah, I really wanted her to stay for one birthday and she was. You saw the birthday vlog part 1. उसमें 12 घंटे हम एस्प्रेसो के साथ थे. लाइक वी ड्रो फ्रॉम मॉर्निंग टिल नाइट इन हर एंड शी इज़ एनेबल्ड मी टू डू सो मेनी थिंग्स. शी इज़ टेकन मी अहेड इन लाइफ. शी इज़ जस्ट बीन सच अ गुड सपोर्ट सिस्टम दैट आई ओनली हैव सो मच ग्रैटिट्यूड फॉर हर. लाइक आई हैव गूज़बम्स बट आई हैव सो मच ग्रैटिट्यूड फॉर हर. सिंस आई वॉज अ किड, कार्स हैव बीन लाइक माई फ्रेंड्स एंड या आई लव यू एस्प्रेसो एंड आई ऑलवेज विल. सो दिस कंक्लूड्स आर वॉट वी गॉट फॉर द बर्थडे एंड आर मंथली फेवरेट्स फॉर June to another fun year ahead of being 23. Let me know when your birthday is. If it's already done in this year, let me know what were your favorites or what was your favorite gift that you gave yourself or somebody else gave you. And I will see you in a brand new video very, very soon. Actually, wait, before that, I've forgotten our outro word. If you enjoyed watching this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. If you did not enjoy watching it, bindaas, give it a thumbs down. I will see you in a brand new video very, very soon. Until then, goodbye. To me again. I know I'm crazy like that, but I literally on the tithi wala jo cake tha na, maine us pe likhwaya tha happy birthday to me. Kaha gayi thi. Why to expect for someone else to do it? Khud hi kar liya. Bye. I get too drunk and too scared and lie.